Guardian, you busy?
We hear you, Sagira.
We've, got an urgent Vex problem in the forest.
You can solve most of those with explosions. We'll take a look. So, what exactly is the issue?
I've recreated Dendron, the root mind. I thought I could control it.
You always do. That's why people talk. Now that Panoptes has fallen, the root mind is attempting to take its place and govern the forest.
Well, then let's blow it up.
You should remember this. You did great the first time.
I wasn't here the first time. Someone stole my shell.
Borrowed. I borrowed it. To save all of time and space.
These radiolaria machines are everywhere.
They are the primary vector by which the Vex remake the planet.
I'm reading arc energy at the pinnacle of the spire. A massive signal.
That would be the root mind. We offed it the first time we were here, but looks like it's fully operational again. After the Guardian destroyed the root mind the first time, we spent weeks taking the simulation apart. The Vex have rebuilt it entirely. You've really messed things up this time, Osiris.
It was a risk I had to take, Sagira. The Guardian has this handled.
That Minotaur is coated in temporal shielding. It will negate our weapons. Power source looks external. It's like you've done this before.
If only a certain warlock would stop undoing his work.
I'm contending with Vex in three parallel simulations. I'll compose a detailed apology at a later date.
No, he won't.
You seem to know your way around. What else did I miss when I was out?
We jumped off a bunch of gravity cannons. Does that count?
Actually, yes.
The root mind is reaching out, trying to take control for me. I've isolated your simulation from the rest of the forest, but I can only do so much to keep a Vex mind in check.
Hold on. It won't be around for much longer.
Pulled the plug on this spire's arc network. Vex are pretty angry.
I would be too.
Excuse us while we, kill them.
Thank you.
mind has been dismantled. What's next? We're putting out fires all over the place today.
I'll be honest, I can't remember where we left you. We're in the middle of three separate simulations.
We just met the biggest Vex Cyclops I've ever seen.